Statistics reveal that Britons move on average 3 times in a lifetime, Canadians about 7 times, and Americans about 11 times. I, however, have moved 32 times. To some people, 32 house moves looks like recklessness. To me, 32 moves looks like life, and life is one big open house. A track record like that does not come without personal stock taking. Here's one. I've had more homes than lovers, by a long shot. 32 homes in 63 years works out to one home every second year. Would I trade that for a new lover every second year? Are you crazy? I could never maintain a sex life like that. I'd be too bored. But while I'm not sexually promiscuous, when it comes to homes, I'm a shameless serial adulterer. I have sat on the sofa in a home I've just moved into and immediately started swiping left and right on Rightmove and MLS. Sex toys, forget it. But give me a pencil and a floor plan, and oh baby, I can reach ecstasy before you can say Stugwall.